So, this is our final panel today, and the goal of this panel is for these folks, most, with the exception of Chris, are outside folks from state government, who have been here all day and have been listening to all the things we've been saying. And what we've asked them to do is essentially reflect back what they heard and to kind of give us some point us towards our next steps. Give us a sense of how we can take what we learned today and start working with it and moving forward so that we can move the entire state apparatus towards a more effective approach to addressing the risks of climate change and making ourselves more resilient. And so I'm going to start this.